According to police, Pastor Aloysius Bujingo was shot at around 9:30 p.m. in Namungona Zone 2 along Bawalakata Road as he was driving home. Unfortunately, his bodyguard, identified as Richard Muhumuza, sustained serious injuries and was pronounced dead upon arrival at Mulago National Referral Hospital, while Bujingo survived with minor injuries.
It's alleged that while Pastor Aloysius Bujingo of House of Prayer Ministry was driving his motor vehicle, registration number Praise God, was waylaid by an assailant who shot at the vehicle. Fortunately for him, despite sustaining some minor injuries, he drove the vehicle up to the hospital where his co-driver, who was later identified as his bodyguard, one Muhumuza Richard, was pronounced dead.
Immediately after the incident, police from Old Kampala Police Station rushed to the scene and cordoned it off. By the time of their arrival, the scene was tampered with. Nonetheless, the police immediately started gathering the pieces of evidence. For the entire night and morning, this road remained closed as police combed the entire area for exhibits. Police say they will make use of the CCTV footages from the nearby CCTV cameras.
Investigations are on to ascertain what exactly happened, but upon visiting the crime scene, we discovered that it had already been tampered with, where we figured that some members of the public had picked the cartridges that had fallen on the ground. More details will be available as soon as possible.
Joseph Seru, a resident of Namungona Zone 2, where this attack took place, narrated what happened.
The attack happened at around 9 p.m. Pastor Bujingo was coming from Lunguja as was sloping down the road. The gunman started firing bullets at his car.
Witnesses have narrated what they saw during the attempted assassination.
After firing the bullets, the gunman took off while firing bullets in the air. Pastor Bujingo then drove the car to Mulago Hospital. It was God's mercy that Pastor Bujingo survived the assassination. The situation was a quiet one. It took us a while to know that the gunman was trying to kill the pastor.
Leaders in the area have expressed concern over the incident and have called on security agencies to tighten security in their area. Meanwhile, the police are also investigating a case of attempted robbery at the resident of Honorable Mubarak Munyagwa, which happened this morning in Chimbeja Cell, Budo Ward, Chengela Town Council. During the incident, the security guard, identified as Benjamin Mpaka, sustained head injuries from a sharp object. He was promptly transported to Mulago for medical treatment. Fortunately, no one inside the resident was harmed.
It was about 3 a.m. in the morning during the heavy rains when the home was attacked by unknown assailants who cut and assaulted the security guard, local security guard Benjamin Mpaka, on the neck and head. Through all of this, the owner of the home was identified as Honorable Mubarak Munyagwa, managed to inform the police who were nearby on patrol and responded swiftly.